up is Ukraine. Shout out to Clement Rapetio, David Galan, and shout out to Yusuf for requesting Ukraine. Oh, Go 8 are an electro folklore outfit. Wow, electro folklore. Yes. Yeah, I'm trying to imagine. And I think it's going to be something good. I always like when there's like a folk outfit. I always enjoy when countries bring things that really represent what the country's known for. And I suppose with the electronic influence, it's going to be something like a progressive sound of the original sort of folk of the country. That's what I'm imagining. Oh yes, giving me like steampunk futuristic. Loving her voice. Is that some sort of flute? Interesting that being the hook. Oh, they found me. Oh, her voice. It feels like it's getting a bit faster, does it? He's got his flute. Dance party in the woods. Was that a triangle? I wonder if, because the tempo is getting faster and faster, and I'm wondering if traditionally these folk songs are those songs that really get faster. Got the bird of prey. Her landing. Oh my god, wow, do you know what, Go 8, that was really enjoyable. It was really enjoyable. I think I really enjoyed what they do on, like, on paper, as well as, I mean, it kind of works, I think, like, mixing the traditional style, the folklore sound with electronic music. I love the way that they get faster and faster, and if I am right in thinking that originally the song probably would have done that, it would have gone faster and faster with the traditional instrumentation as well as the voice, and they're doing it with the electronic stuff. I'm wondering though, like, in terms of the electronic side of things, so I think like the side of things where it's like the traditional sounding vocals, the traditional, like the flute and stuff, I like that, but then I think maybe with the actual, like, I'm not sure if I'm drawn to that side of things, and so because of that, I'm not sure how much I like that song. I like it in a kind of, in my brain, I'm like, yeah, that's really cool, like, progress progress the art form, you know, like bring it into the 21st century, and but also remaining really rooted in history and the folklore. But for me personally, I'm not sure how they mesh together in this particular song. Maybe they've got other songs which actually goes better, but for now, I like it. It's not going to be up there with my favourites, but certainly it's enjoyable, definitely enjoyable. So well done to Ukraine, well done.